Hey everyone, I'm very happy to announce the launch of our Arazzo Specification GPT to the OpenAI ChatGPT store. Ever since I showcased some of the capabilities of this GPT across various conference talks, I've been inundated with requests to get access. So it's a really nice milestone to get this out there, making playing with the Arazzo specification more accessible for folks while more sophisticated tooling is being built. So let's jump in to take a look at how you get started. Okay, so all you need to do to get started is go to the ChatGPT store within ChatGPT, search for Arazzo, and you can immediately start a conversation or a chat. It can answer various questions about the Arazzo specification, give you the benefits, intended use cases, and so on. It can tell you when it was published, some information about the working group who all contributed to delivering it. But more importantly, it can actually perform activities based on Arazzo for you. So here I can ask it to generate an Arazzo document for an e-commerce flow. So to search for products, view product details, add a product to a basket, capture shipping and payment information, initiate that payment, and ultimately start the order. So it'll give me a representative workflow representation in Arazzo conforming to that. I can also ask it to generate onboarding developer documentation to make it more easy for me to enrich a developer portal with information about this workflow. It will give me some nice metadata, more importantly, a tabular breakdown of the workflow steps, all of the things I care about from a developer perspective. It'll give me some mermaid diagrams which actually work when I try to validate them. So really, really useful. So call to action is to go out, start some chats with the GPT, have some fun, see if it can help educate you on what the Arazzo specification is all about. Thank you.